Everybody, I'm here today to show you how to clean the drain trap in a dishwasher. In this video tutorial, I'll be going over the basic steps for cleaning a drain trap just like this one inside of a dishwasher. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Now, I've already prepared the area, but basically what I did was I opened the dishwasher and I actually removed the lower rack because it makes it easier to work in the area. Now, you don't have to remove the lower rack, but it's definitely way easier. So if you can remove yours, take the steps to remove it. You will be thankful that I told you so once you are in the process of cleaning it. All right, so this is what a drain trap looks like. And as you can see, it's basically two pieces. You have essentially what I call an upper drain trap and a lower drain trap. And it's what makes sure that no dirt and any other stuff gets into your pipes and your drainage system. It's literally a drain trap. It traps the dirt and stuff. All right. Now this was cleaned rather recently, so it's not going to be too dirty, but I'm going to show you how to clean it. So essentially the upper drain trap is holding the lower drain trap in place. So as you can see, it's not moving, but once you remove the upper one, the lower one comes with it. And in some cases, it's all going to be all one piece. And there's even a removable piece that's all the way inside of there. Okay. So what you want to do in most cases to remove the upper and lower drain trap is go to the upper one. Okay, I don't know the formal terms for these. That's just what I call them. Go to the upper drain trap and you want to turn it counterclockwise, as you can see. And when you turn it counterclockwise, it's going to free up the upper drain trap and the lower drain trap. So you want to essentially remove it, and you're going to have to watch out for this in most cases as well. Okay, remove it just like that. As you can see, this is what it looks like. I'm going to place it right over here just for a moment, okay? Now, what you want to do at this moment is make sure that this is clean enough for your liking, okay? So, like, I'm just going to take a quick paper towel and I'm just going to go ahead and just wipe that down right over there. You want to make sure that all the dirt and sediment that you want to remove is out from here because you have access to it now. So remove it just like that. And I'm obviously going to do a better job at this after off camera. I'm not going to spend 10 minutes on camera showing you myself cleaning this. But what I will do is I'm just going to take a cloth. I'm going to sort of get all of the dirt out of there so that it's relatively clean water. Okay. But I would use like paper towel or even like just a little cloth, like a dishcloth. Okay. Now I'm going to take the drain traps just like this and I'm going to walk them over to the sink. Okay. Now, what you have to remember is the following. The drain traps are in the dishwasher like this. So the water and the dirt are going in this way over here. They're going through this way. So when you want to rinse it, you want to go the opposite way. You want to send water through the opposite way. So now I'm going to send water, just turn on the hot water. I'm going to send water through this way. And all that you really want to do, send some water through here, send some water along there. Sorry about the camera view. I'm doing my best to do multiple things at once with only two hands. Okay. So I always like to just rinse it like that, pick it up, give it a good little rinse. Also, in addition, this part actually pops off. So you can actually just lift it off and clean this part as well. Okay. And this is, like I said, this is one dishwasher, but in most cases, that's how it's going to work. Okay. So you can pop that off. You can give this another little rinse, get rid of all of that dirt, all of that leftover food. Okay. And then you can pop this back into place and just push it back in just like that. One way to make sure this doesn't get dirty in the first place or so dirty is to just make sure that you pre-rinse your dishes before you put them in. And it's just good. It's just good practice. It takes a moment and it's just good practice. Now we're going to take the drain trap, walk it back over to the dishwasher. Now, when you put it back in, you want to make sure that you're doing it in the right orientation, okay? Because if you look, it's not centered, right? There's way more of the trap on this side than there is on this side. So I have to look and I have to make sure that it's in the right way. Because if I try and put it in this way, it's not going to work. I'm going to be hitting that thing over there. Don't know the name of that. If you know the name of that, please let me know as a comment down below. I would love to find out. All right, so I'm going to take this and I'm going to slide it back into place. Once again, working my way around that right there. Okay. So I just dropped it in place. It's not done. I'm not done yet because it's still too loose. Take it, apply some downward pressure. You can see that I applied downward pressure and rotate it clockwise. Okay. And you're going to see like once again, if I'm applying downward pressure, rotate it clockwise, it's going to tighten it in place. And look at this. Look, I can't go anywhere now. It can't go anywhere. It is firmly in place. And that's basically it. That is essentially how to clean a drain trap inside of a dishwasher. It's a very simple tutorial, and I really hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.